it's twofold at least. Patients that have had pregnancies before can help patients that have not had a pregnancy before, and they can help them understand what's going on with their pregnancy, what they had problems or difficulties with their previous pregnancy, as well as patients that have moved to the area, they don't have friends. It gives them an opportunity to meet somebody and to develop friendships.
I've seen with our pregnancy centering session so far is the camaraderie amongst the patients and their significant others. There's participation, there is a lot of dialogue that occurs. Patients staying after the session just to visit with one another. Also the sharing of their own personal experiences, which really, really makes a difference as far as getting a point across or learning about some factor in pregnancy that is important.
I recommend group centering because it empowers the patient to take care of herself and her child. It is empowering for the woman to be in control and to learn about how to take care of herself, and it reduces the risk of preterm labors and improves a good, healthy outcome.